cubits so high, and the false nurse was burned on a fire.